Hello, I'm Nick O'Shiel of Omagh Enterprise Company, and today I'm with Joanne Sweeney-Burke of MediaBox, who has agreed to take the 60-second challenge. Joanne, you're very welcome, and thank you for joining me today.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you know what the challenge is. It's to answer 6 questions about your business in 60 seconds.
You'll be lucky.
So if you're ready, I'll start the clock.
Excellent, let's go.
Okay, right, the clock is now running. Can you describe your business?
MediaBox is a multimedia company based in Donegal. We operate across the northwest and we're expanding down to the western seaboard. We specialise in public relations, event management, graphic design, web development and communications training. We are your marketing department.
Fantastic. And can you tell me a couple of years ago when you started, why did you start a business?
I started my business from my kitchen table 3 years ago as the recession hit Ireland. I found myself unemployed, my husband was unemployed, so I was forced into it, but I'd also previously made a lot of money for other people and I felt that I could do it for myself.
You felt you could do it?
Yes, absolutely.
And during the 3 years, what would you say is the best thing about running your own business?
The best thing about running my own business is the potential to make money, being my own boss and allowing me to do what I want to do. The downsides are cash flow, the economic recession, and business can be a lonely place.
And what advice would you give somebody today who came to you and said, I'm thinking of starting a business, what should I do?
Well, first of all, you need to have done your market research. You need to know that there is a market for your business. You need to have the wherewithal to keep yourself going for maybe about 6 months, because not all businesses make profit immediately. But you also have to believe in yourself. The biggest thing that I say is that it's been my self-belief and my determination that's got me to having MediaBox 3 years later and one of the country's worst recessions. So self-belief is massive.
Okay. And finally, in 5 words or less, can you describe your business, your experience of being in business?
Exhilarating, terrifying, empowering, and overall, I've really enjoyed it.
Fantastic. I'll stop the clock. And Joanne, you have met the challenge and answered 6 questions about your business in 1 minute and 42 seconds. Congratulations.
I knew I would do it in 60 seconds. Thank you.
Thank you.